Hey, Joy, check this out. I've been using Gizmo's reference videos from our past trips to see if we've ever met Zechariah and Elizabeth, which we haven't. So we've been asking Zechariah about his family history. And since he still can't speak, we write down our questions and Gizmo translates.
Chris, now look what you did.
Joy, wait. It is very interesting. Zechariah says, my wife and I are descended from the family of Aaron.
And with Gizmo's 3D printer, we'll be able to illustrate perfectly what we've learned. Gizmo?
I have used my 3D printer to create miniature but lifelike models of Moses and Aaron and...
Giz, this is you.
It is me, and it is because I did a test run. Would you give me that?
Wow, you actually spent time making a 3D selfie. Don't you think that's a little weird?
No, Chris. If I had made a life-size one dressed in plaid golf pants and a miner's helmet, that would have been weird.
But gee.
Now, as I was saying, I have also made replicas of Moses and Aaron and... You know, I must admit, the Gizmo model is quite nice. Oops. And it comes equipped with the ever-popular lifelike extendo grip.
Giz, what are you trying to say about Moses and Aaron?
That they do not have the ever-popular extendo grip.
Gizmo!
Right. So, Zechariah and Elizabeth are descended from Moses and his brother Aaron. We met them, remember? Parting the Red Sea. Oh, and you'll be happy to know that Moses and Aaron are designed to withstand the plagues of Egypt. That's locust and flies and...
No, that's dinner. Spices for the lamb.
Joy, what Gizmo's trying to tell you is that we've cross-referenced other people we've met who were also descended from Moses and Aaron.
And we came up with, da-da-da, him.
And who is he?
John the Baptizer.
No, listen, we met him almost 30 years from now, preaching around the Jordan River.
And they're all related? If John is descended from the same line as Zechariah and Elizabeth, and we met John 30 years from now, when he was in his 30s, you don't think their baby is going to grow up to be John the Baptizer? We have to tell them.
Joy? No!
You cannot tell them!
Joy, you have to consider what you're about to do!
Oh, no! It is...